And 5 robberies in 1 week have hotels in the northern part of the tri-state on high alert tonight. We have the video of the thief in action.
Each time, hopping over the countertops, even grabbing employees so they can get the goods. WLWT News 5's Karen Johnson leading the way live from Warren County, where 4 of those robberies happened. Karen?
Well, Mike, the latest robbery happened right here in Mace, and the one thing these all have in common, the thief is targeting hotels right along the highway. For them, it's easy on, easy off. The crook is bold, hopping over countertops to get to the cash. Pankaj Patel's Baymont Inn in Mason was the latest to be targeted. 5:08 last night, a red Dodge Avenger pulls into the lot.
Okay, now he will come here.
A guy believed to have been in that car walks across the lot and into the hotel lobby. He hops the counter, grabs an employee who is sitting at a computer, then walks her over to unlock the drawers with money.
And then the lady comes here and shows her money, where the money is, and he grabs all the money, including pennies and all.
He's then seen walking the woman to a back room.
And told her that keep here, don't come out. And then he comes back.
Rips the cord from the phone.
And jumps again on the counter.
By 5:10, the red car is seen backing out and driving away.
We're not sure if there are multiple offenders. So far, there's only been one person seen.
One person in each of the 5 robberies at area hotels. In the last week, the Quail Inn in Franklin, Hampton Inn in Springboro, Fairfield Inn in Preble County, and Days Inn in Middletown have also been robbed. Police now looking into whether they're all connected. The method has been the same. He's jumping the counter to get the goods.
Definitely viewed as threatening. Although there was no weapon seen, there's, you know, this is someone who's initiating physical contact, and he's certainly going to be deemed to be a threat.
Now, only in the Springboro case was a gun reportedly used. Here in Mason, police tell me tonight they are stepping up patrols around businesses and hotels, especially those along the interstate. Reporting live tonight in Mason, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.
Karen, thank you. If you recognize that guy or that red Dodge Avenger, you are asked to call Detective Cope at the Mason Police Department.